When working in the PCB, we often need to select and edit multiple items with efficiency. Now, we can do this with the Find Similar Objects tool, but sometimes you need to take it a step further and tap into a very particular set of objects. And this is where the PCB Filter Panel comes into play. Once you've made your selection, you'll see the expression in the filter pane of this panel, which is based on query language. Since we have a clean slate, we'll build our own expression based on the options in this panel. Let's start by enabling the Pad option under the Component column. You'll notice the filter pane will update the query, showing us that every pad on any component will be selected. If we select the top layer from the layer pane, it'll be updated to select pads on that layer only. Near the bottom of this panel is where we can apply the selection based on our query. It's recommended to enable the select option, as well as changing the view mode to either mask or dim so that the selected pads will be easier to see. Enabling the deselect option will ensure that anything that was selected before will no longer be selected. Whenever you hit the Apply to All button, everything that matches the query will be selected, which we can see here. We could then make changes to all of the items in the Properties panel, or create a rule from these items in the PCB Filter panel. To clear the selection, we can hit the Clear button or use the Shift-C shortcut keys. Let's assume we want to make a change to the expression, but we simply don't have what we need from this panel. This is where we would use either the Builder or Helper tools. The helper contains plenty of functions, along with all kinds of parameters available from the PCB to help us build what we need. Let's make a change where we would only want to select the top layer pads on component U12. Since we already know the syntax, we can delete the second half of the query and change it to in component. Once we add that syntax, it'll prompt us to select a component, which we want U12. It's a good idea to click on the Check Syntax button to ensure our expression is going to work properly. We can click OK in this window and hit the Apply button from the filter panel to see our U12 pads now selected. If you want to create a rule based on the query you currently have selected, you just need to click on the Create Rule button. Select the type of rule you want to create, make the desired changes to that rule, and now you've created a design rule using the PCB filter panel.